Malleswaram is a well-planned locality in Bangalore, and Cluny Convent High School stands as a well-known landmark of this locality. The school has completed 75 glorious years of joy and blessings. Cluny Convent High School stands tall and aims to soar higher towards perfection. The platinum chimes that peel the skies of Cluny Convent High School resonate a saga of success. As the Cluny family crosses the threshold of 75 years of commitment, service, dedication, achievement, and sacrifice, it gratefully acknowledges the blessings showered with a sincere heart filled with gratitude and joy. The Cluny family lifts its hands in prayer for his constant guidance and continued blessings in the years to come. Anne Marie Javouhey was born in France on 10th November 1779. She grew up to be a selfless, spiritual woman. In answer to God's call for serving mankind, she founded the Congregation of the Sisters of St. Joseph of Cluny on 12th May 1807 to care for orphans, educate children, and work for human development. The dream of our Foundress, Blessed Anne Marie Javouhey, to reach across the ocean to serve the needy came true. And India is privileged to have the Cluny sisters doing excellent work in various fields. The sisters of St. Joseph of Cluny made their presence in Karnataka thanks to the relentless and persevering efforts of a French missionary, Mary, the Perpetual Succor. Our first community in Bangalore started with Sister Cecilia Kenny as its superior, and Sister Joseph, Sister Regina, and Sister Jean-Francoise as members. Their efforts met with success, and a bungalow was purchased in Malleswaram. Cluny Convent took shape on 5th November 1948, with Mother Cecilia being the first principal and superior. Ever since its humble beginnings, the school has been growing and has metamorphosed today as a premier institution known for its value-based education, infrastructure, and dedicated staff. The tiny sapling planted by our zealous pioneers have been well tended all through its growing years by the sisters, teachers, support staff, cooperation of students, support of parents, and many more unknown hands. 1st December 1948 saw the functioning of Cluny Convent School with Mother Cecilia Kenny as the first principal and superior. The school was a beautiful bungalow on the hillock. 4-year-old Prasin Balsley was the first student, and she had the unique privilege of 4 nuns taking care of 1 little girl. A few days later, 2.5-year-old Arun Basak joined the school. The number of students kept increasing steadily. The school celebrated its first sports day on 20th December 1951 and the first parents' day in December 1953. In 1956, the Cluny Guide Company started with Mrs. Padma Nair as the first guide captain. During Sister Cecilia's regime, the school was recognized under the Anglo-Indian Code of Regulations in 1957. On 25th January 1958, Mother Joseph Walsh took charge of the community and school after the completion of the mandate of Sister Cecilia Kenny. In March 1958, the first batch of 3 students appeared for the senior Cambridge School certificate examinations. The number of pupils kept increasing, and the small rented building used for holding classes became insufficient. Efforts were made to utilize the existing premises for the construction of the school. On 17th January 1959, the foundation stone for the main school building was laid. On 6th June 1959, the middle school wing was inaugurated and the construction of the primary wing began. On 1st February 1960, the reign of administration was passed on from Mother Joseph to Mother Lawrence Keenan, who served as principal till 1968 and tended the growing school. There was a surge in enrollments and assets of the school. Cluny Old Students Association, COSA, took its birth under the able leadership of Mother Lawrence. On 5th March 1969, Mother Philomena Cavey took charge as principal. Under her regime, in 1973, silver bells chimed for the school and the celebrations were held with great pomp and show. A large-scale sports meet was presided over by Mother General, Mother Renee Wandham from Paris. Sister Geraldine Kalumkal took over as principal in June 1975 and held this post till 1999. Sister Geraldine has the distinction of being the longest-serving principal of Cluny, Malleswaram. On 10th November 1979, the school celebrated the bicentenary of our foundress, Blessed Anne Marie Javouhey, and had grand-scale celebrations were held at the town hall in Bangalore. Under the able leadership of Sister Geraldine, the opportunity school was opened to cater to the needs of specially abled children on 2nd June 1982. It was a modest beginning with 3 boys and 4 girls. The year 1998 was a major milestone as 50 golden years passed by in the annals of Cluny, Malleswaram. The credit for steering the school from silver to golden years goes to Sister Geraldine. Under Sister's able leadership, the Golden Jubilee Hall was constructed to commemorate 50 years of the school's existence. In keeping up with the expansion of the school, innovative ways and means were devised for the betterment of the staff and students. A need for a student counselor was felt and a counselor was appointed by Sister Geraldine. On 2nd June 1999, Sister Geraldine handed over the light to Sister Catherine, who took over as principal. National Institute of Open Schooling was started in the year 2000 to help the students of the Opportunity School to complete the secondary course. The computer labs were upgraded. The traditional handwritten report cards gave way to printed report cards. Sister Marie Therese took over as principal in June 2002. Carrying on the mission of her predecessors, Sister Marie Therese added sections to classes to accommodate the increasing influx of students and enrich the facilities in the school. The year 2008 marked another milestone in the history of Cluny, Malleswaram, as the glitter of gold paved the way to the sparkle of diamonds. The year also marked the bicentenary celebrations of the foundation of the congregation. A grand presentation of a sound and light program on the life and mission of our foundress, Blessed Anne Marie Javouhey, was put up on the school campus. The special school completed 25 years and the event was celebrated very grandly. On 14th December 2011, a special ceremony was held for the blessing of the new school building for the ISC block. On 17th May 2012, the school received permission to start the ISC stream. In 2012, smart classes and the public announcement system was installed. The growth in technology saw the growth in infrastructure in the school. Sister Mary Therese handed over the light to our new principal, Sister Elizabeth Kurian. CCTV cameras were installed in the school. SMEP's education became a part of the curriculum in 2015 to provide an all-round development to the students. The library received a facelift and the computers were installed in the library. The whole world was caught unaware as the COVID-19 pandemic crippled the education system in 2020. It was at this time that Sister Janet took over as principal on 1st June 2020, amidst a challenging situation, as the pandemic had caused shocks to the system, with schools being forced to shut down. Sister Janet handled the situation by taking steps to give her staff adequate training and confidence to take on the new challenges by initiating online classes. Resuming partial offline classes and then complete offline classes in January 2022 was a big sigh of relief. The opening of the preschool in the year 2022 was a welcome initiative for many young parents. The first batch of 30 students with skilled trained teachers was a great success. On 17th October 2022, the Cluny Old Students Association General Body Meeting was held after a gap of 15 years and new office bearers were selected. The main school gate got a beautiful facelift. The regime of Sister Janet marks a milestone as the school is all set to celebrate its platinum jubilee. 4th November 2022 ushered in the official inauguration of the platinum jubilee year by our general counselor, Sister Teresa Rai. The school wore a festive look and the platinum jubilee year was abuzz with a maze of enjoyable inter-school activities like coloring, sketching, painting, rangoli, dance, music, and sports activities. As the curtains fall on 2023 to 2024, we can look back with a sense of achievement and contentment because we have left an enduring Cluny's imprint for posterity. We thank the Almighty for His marvels and pray to our Foundress, Blessed Anne Marie Javouhey, to intercede for us. The present management, staff and students of Cluny Malleswaram bow their heads to the pioneers, teachers, past and present, the domestic staff and many unknown hands who are responsible for what Cluny Convent High School is today. May the platinum celebrations lead to the centenary celebrations, for nothing but the sky is the limit.